day 1496, in game April 26th, 1261, and the desert war continues. In the previous episode, Violet took Ahmerad after successfully defending a siege at Bardak Castle and just making it on time to Veluka to defend it against the Sarranid onslaught. Here in the south and desert, the campaign will continue with targets being Durin Castle and Bariyye. And Durin Castle being right next to us, that could be next. Right now I have the full cavalry army, so I think I will finish this patrol which was left behind after taking Ahmerad. Shouldn't be too much of a trouble with full cavalry army, so let's just charge. Wow, one of the knights actually got knocked out. And this horse is fast. That doesn't stop to surprise me. Right. That's done. Like I said, might as well take them all as I'm right next to the town. Now let's get back to our assault team and go to Durin. I've sold so many things in here. You don't have any money. You do. Why don't you take this stuff, and I could stock up on food. Okay, I can't. Yes. Let's take those cars. I need to wait for them to heal up. Let's take 30 sharpshooters. Let's take all the masked archers. Let's take the sergeants. 57, and let's fill up with veterans. And sharpshooters. Okay, I need to heal up the Huskarls. Then we can give it a shot. We haven't been, so let's wait here. The healing should be faster. Oh Lord, Regas was taken as prisoner. Sarranids want Emir Radun. Last episode I thought about sacrificing a bit of honor and keeping the Sarranids as prisoners. But I don't think I'll do this. This fellow is not important. He's not one of the high renowned Sarranids. So might as well take it. Almost everyone is healed up, so we are ready to go. sure if this castle is... is one with ladders or... ladders or a siege tower. It is controlled by a old friend slash enemy, Emir Pilia. And it is ladders. So 2 hours for Jeremus to put the ladders up. And let's go. Ooh, what's this? Castle high up there. Okay, everyone, hold your fire for now. Jeremus, follow me. Companions, follow me. Where are you running to? Aren't we going through the front gate? Barely see them there up top tower. We are definitely not hitting them from here, so everyone hold your fire. Companions with me, Jeremus with me. Where is the entrance? Where are our towers? Very nice castle and somewhat realistic. Oh, there are the ladders. Why did you, Jeremus, build the ladders on this side of the castle? You had the camp on the other one. Guess you were trying to be clever or something. This doesn't look very good for us. This castle is on that top of that mountain. Still standing? 2 shots? Stop wiggling around. Jeremus, hold your fire and get your ass in here. Archers, fire. Infantry, fire at will if you have it. Mm. this distance. This isn't going to work. We need to go. Up on that ledge. And still, this is one tough castle to take. Okay, now the Uskarls are on a range. Don't shoot me. Everyone fire at will. Looks like our ranged troops are out of... Yeah, this is not going to happen this time. That is 139. That should be a castle that... Well, I won't try it now. It's too complicated. So I will instead go to try to soften up Bariyye a bit. Raided almost all Sarranid towns. Even these that are not on fire, most of them have been looted. So we have really hit hard on the Sarranids to start with, and they haven't been able to pull out much of an offensive after that try on Beluga, which was almost successful. Let's attack at dawn. Wait a minute. Did Bariyye have a siege tower? No, it's ladders too. Well, these are kind of the fortifications I like. I mean, at least from this side of the wall, I can see them well, and I don't have to squint my eyes to see them little pixels, like I did in the previous one. Who dares to make their castles that hard to take? What kind of military strategy is that? Still I managed to hit somehow. I mean miss. A lot of master archers. This town. Why are you sideways, fools? You align with them. And what are you doing there? Oh. Well, we'll killed 63. That's not all bad. So many archers that they don't have room to be there in the normal flow, and they are. What archers? What the fuck? Who told you to go in that wall? Did I misclick? I think I did. Yay! Getting my sharpshooters killed for no reason, just because I didn't check that my order was correct. Again, most of them are stuck there. What? This. Why? I guess it's the battle size. They can't figure out them. Figure out a way to come out from there or something. Okay, let's do this again and again. That was an awful attempt because I misclicked and ranged troops charged up the wall, getting themselves killed. Oh man. It has to be so hard. They are stuck there. Somebody shot me. See targets? That's not going so well. So we are getting some kills. Ooh, where do you come from? Master Archers gone. let's go and regroup and try it once more. Oh, Doru, is now the time. I wonder what Cavell is doing. He did defend Bardock Castle, but it'd be nice if you'd go. Maybe I should make Doru the Marshal. He's very popular now, he's been having those feasts. Should I or should I not? I think I will try that. No, I can't do it here because Emira is not here. Of course. And Minister needs to change the marshal. Right. Very well. Let's go to Sharva Castle and ask if someone wants to. Someone wants to come. You can go. We'll chase you down later. Oh, there is Doru. Hey Doru, I have a plan. Do you want to follow me? Okay, excellent. Thank you, Doru. Let's go take Bariyye. You know what, Doru? I think in the end you will have that town. If you help me get it. What kind of troops you have? Random pile of Viker. Whole lot of cavalry. Oh no, they made an alliance again! Son of a... Wait, this time I want to take my bow and arrows. Let's besiege it again. Right, they don't have many archers. reflected. Reinforcements are stuck in those barricades. Down three enemies before you go down to the successful battle. There's... oh, they got reinforced. We need reinforcements too. Why did we bring so little? This is the problem when you go... to the fight with another lord. He only had like a handful of archers, giving up all the advantage. Well, there's 70 of them left. Lord Doru is there now, showing example, killing at least two before getting one of the causes himself. Sizer that makes many of them. aura. Okay, there's something wrong with the dead scam. It doesn't turn. Documented. No idea what this has worked every time before, but now the camera doesn't turn. From the looks of it, I think we are taking Bariyye. Nope, doesn't work with these keys. Left mouse button, right mouse button. Okay, well, that makes sense. Let's try to change those keys in case they are messed up. Let's try to toast the numpad. Maybe next time it'll work. That key worked. Those were not. Well, actually, I did try those two. Right. How are Doru's troops? Good enough, there's just a few of them left. We just run out of troops. Bariyye will be ours. There's just a handful of them left. Well, to be exact. Eight left. Everyone just go in. Doesn't matter. Three left. Right. What do you think, Jeremus? Should we give this to Lord Doru? This fine town. Fine town of Bariyye, maybe? talk much when you are so focused. Just one of them left. Well, I might have been able to do it on the previous assault, but yes, this is fine. Nice help from Lord Doru. Wait with this one. Nice spoils of war. Share it. You don't need to accompany me anymore. We did work. We did good in here. So that only leaves Durin Castle. Right, I should pay attention. I'm traveling with the smaller army. Looking good. This castle is the tough one. I think I will now take my... Those desert bandits might actually attack me. No, they are scared enough of the trained troops. Very well. Tripidan taken as prisoner. Alright. Let's put all you troops here and take the full cavalry army of Swadian knights, Mamluks knights, horsemen. almost full 156 calorie. Right, is there a tavern? A ransom broker here. Yes, there is. Let's sell them. I could keep the Mamluks and try to recruit them. But you can have the guards. Oops, sorry, didn't mean to start bullying. Oh, there's only 100 troops in Amerad. I need to send some troops here. Let's buy some food and head to Dirim. Now I have food. Yeah, Amerad needs more troops. Is there any in Samara I could use? There's more here than in. Come on, click the buttons you actually want to click. Let's take some of the troops too. Let's take the sergeants. Let's take the sharpshooters. Let's take the footman. That will leave 100 to Samara, which is fine for castle. And we'll get some 200 or so here. Alright, the Nords. I forgot the Nords. I already forgot the Nords. We are at war against them too. Kinda cool if there was a possibility to kind of sponsor or gear up these manhunter troops so that they'd keep the bandits in the area at bay. How's the relations with the Rodogs? Okay. No time for tournaments now. Dirim. Oh, my patrol was defeated. It wasn't large. I think you got them. You have... Ooh, Virentis. Virentis is here. Yeah, this fellow looks like he's been beating my armies. What do you think about Sultan Hakim? You are loyal to him, so we'll go down. Just charge. It's 140 cavalry. Yeah, screw tactics. It's brute force. Brute force with this kind of troops. Nice troops here. I will just have to let them go. Man. Well, that's one deadly army. I don't think there's an army in this world of Calradia that can take on this. Oh, wow, the Nord seeds the rim. Son of a bitch. Well, that will be next time. Let's see what kind of army they have. Army of enemies. Oh, Nords. King is... No? What? What? Doria has over army of 300? Rodog Lord is here as well. You really think you gonna take a Dirim with 750 troops? Oh! Phew! Did you see that? They gave up the seeds and came after Violet. But just in time, she makes it to the... Makes it in. Wow. Cheap tools here. Stock up on food. And... Yeah, the troops in Dirim are not well trained. There's a lot of troops, but they are not well trained, so they are not scaring the enemy. Let's leave those Mamluks here. No, I didn't mean to press that one. I meant to press wait here for some time and then go after these armies one by one. And for that, you can join on the next video, on next episode, when the war... Well, it's no longer Desert War. I don't know what it is now. World War continues. Because the Sarranids and Nords renewed their alliance. and I don't think my relations with the Rodogs is enough for an official alliance. I need more relations, better relations with them to do so. But anyway, this was a good episode. Durin Castle proved to be too difficult, but we took Bariyye with Lord Doru. That was great. So we have. You could actually even try to go for peace with the Sarranids, but I don't think that's possible because they have that alliance. Anyway. Next time, I think I will go after the Nords and forget the Sarranids for a while. Oh, and I forgot to make Lord Doru a marshal. I need to do that now or I will forget it. Replace Lord Covell as marshal, make Lord Doru a marshal. That's it for now. Hello, Count. What are you doing in here? What do you think about King Gravet? You are loyal to him. Well, it's good that you are here in our castle, keeping it safe. Right, now Lord Doru is the marshal. The Nord armies are on the run. I will go and hunt them down next time. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.